Ano po yung laman nitong siyam na envelope na to?
It's 50,000 pesos. I've been receiving that envelope but I never opened it while I was at DepEd.
Itong envelope na to ay galing po from the Office of Vice President Sara Duterte o galing kay BP. Now, sabi po ninyo sa paragraph 4, between February 2023 to September 2023, I received a total of 9 envelopes labeled HOPE. My current position in DepEd during that time.
Concurrent.
Ano po? Tama po ba?
Concurrent position.
Yes. So tama po ba itong sinabi ninyo?
Yes,
okay.
Mr.
Ano po yung laman nitong siyam na envelope na to?
It's 50,000 pesos.
50,000. So 50,000 times 9. So for 9 months, ilang buwan po kayong naging hope? 9 months?
May I explain that?
Yes, please.
I've been receiving that envelope but I never opened it while I was at DepEd. Okay. Some of my friends, when I left, they saw that those envelopes still intact, not opened. So I actually didn't know how much money there was in each of the envelope.
But how did you know na pera po ang laman?
When I retired already, I was asking for an exit call so I could return.
You were asking for?
For an exit call when I was leaving already DepEd because I wanted to return those envelopes. Okay. But I wasn't able to have that exit call. I wasn't able to return. But so I sought some advice and they just advised me to donate it to a non-government organization, which I did. And that's the only time that I opened those envelopes in front of the people that I was donating it. And it was 50,000 per envelope.
So 50,000 times 9.
It's 450 po.
450.
They issued me a receipt for that 450.
Okay. Sino po nag-issue ng receipt?
Yung the one who it's an NGO that
okay.
I donated.
So yung pinag-donate po ninyo.
Yes,
do you have that receipt?
Yes, sir.
Thank
yes,
you. Can
yes,
we have
Mr.
a copy
Chair.
Of the receipt,
yes,
ma'am?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Thank you po. So buwan-buwan po nakakatanggap po kayo ng 50,000 at sinasabi po nitong si Assistant Secretary Sunshine Fajarda. Sabi po ninyo sa kanya, itong envelope na to ay galing po from the Office of Vice President Sara Duterte o galing kay BP. So, ano po ba ang trabaho nito ni Assistant Secretary Sunshine Fajarda?
She used to be the head executive assistant.
Hey,
and then yes, and then she became an assistant secretary.
Okay. At ang asawa po niya, sabi po ninyo dito, si Edward Fajarda, siya naman po ang special disbursement officer. Tama po ba?
Yes.
Okay. So, ibig sabihin po, itong mag-asawa po, si Sunshine Fajarda at si Edward Fajarda ay very close po talaga sa Vice President. Tama po ba? Masasabi po ba ninyo na very close sila?
I couldn't say that po.
Pero the fact na si Sunshine Fajarda ay Heya, so siya po yung laging kasama. Tama po ba?
If you're the Heya, you're usually the one who has trust and confidence from the
yes, principal. Trust and confidence. So ang ano po ba yung mga trabaho kadalasan ng Heya?
It's really doing the...
Parang chief of staff din po
yes.
Yan eh. Tama po ba? So, pag dumating na si Heya at may sinabi pong instruction sa inyo, parang ang kausap na rin po ninyo yung boss. Tama po ba?
Yes,
so,
Mr.
Okay.
Chair.
So, ito po bang... So, tuwing nagpupunta po siya sa inyo, sabi ninyo, nine months. Sunod-sunod, nagbibigay po siya ng envelope na may laman pong 50,000. Tuwing nagpupunta po siya sa inyo, sinasabi po niya, galing kay VP. Tama po ba?
Kami po yung umaakyat sa
umaakyat kayo.
Office of the Secretary.
Saan po kayo umaakyat? Saan office po?
Sa Office of the Secretary. Kasi that's where she holds office.
Sa office ni Assistant Secretary Fajarda.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, Chair.
By the way, ito po bang opisina po niya? Gaano po ito kalayo sa opisina ni VP Sara?
The same...
Same office. So, ibig sabihin, isang opisina lang po silang dalawa. Okay. Pero kasi normally po, yung USEC ang nagpapatawag ng ASEC eh. Tama po ba? Tama po ba? Kasi mas mataas po yung USEC kaysa sa ASEC eh. But this time, yung ASEC po ang nagpapatawag sa USEC. Tama po ba?
Yes, Chair.
Okay. So, yun po eh, hindi naman normal. Kasi normally talaga, yung... Ang boss ng ASEC, yung USEC. Tama po ba? Okay. So, the fact na kayo po ay pinatatawag ng ASEC, eh, ibig sabihin po talaga, eh, talagang very close. At talagang parang very close siya sa secretary. Tama po ba? Parang alter ego po siya. Okay. Yung, pakidescribe nyo nga yung opisina ng Office of the Vice President at saka ito pong opisina ni Assistant Secretary Sunshine Fajarda. Ano po ba yan? Isang, kunyari, halimbawa, ito po, isang opisina to. Meron lang po ba siya doon table o meron din siyang sariling opisina doon?
May sarili siyang...
May sariling opisina. So, para siyang chief of staff doon. Okay. Pero lahat yan under ng Office of the Secretary. Kasi normally po, ang mga may opisina lang po doon, USEC, tama po ba? Ang mga USEC po, may kanya-kanyang opisina, tama po ba?
Sa baba po.
Sa baba. Eh, yung mga ASEC po, may mga opisina rin po ba?
Yes, you're...
Saan
yes,
po? Sa baba rin.
Nakascattered kasi madami.
Nakascattered. So, ibig sabihin, on top dun sa opisina niya as ASEC, meron din siyang opisina sa loob ng opisina ng secretary as HEA.
No po, Chair.
Ah, wala.
Yun lang yung office niya.
Ayun lang ang office niya. So, ibig sabihin
kasama
talaga...
Kasama niya yung USEC, yung Chief of Staff.
Okay.
Ang nag-office doon, Chief of Staff at saka yung ASEC.
Doon sa loob ng opisina ng secretary.
Okay. Yes.
So, yun lang po. Salamat po. Yes, with the indulgence of Congresswoman Luistro, the Chair would like to recognize Congressman J. Konghun.
In connection lang po, ma'am, doon sa tanong ni Chair. Tanong ko lang po, ma'am, nung naramdaman niyo po na may nag-aabot po sa inyo na sobre buwan-buwan, ano po ang pakiramdam niyo? Bakit hindi niyo po binuksan?
I must admit that I was uncomfortable with those envelopes, but parang ang hirap din kasi I'm not sure if others are receiving. Parang ang hirap din I didn't know if others are receiving. I cannot say. So, ang ginawa ko na lang is, I had this pouch that iniiwan ko lang sa office. Nilalagay ko lang doon yung mga binibigay sa akin na pera.
Sa pakiramdam po ninyo, para po saan yun?
Ang feeling ko is, she has naman resources to give to she, I mean she has probably personal resources that she can share to her people.